I believe that our nation's schools have been blighted by the false kindness of namby-pamby policies for far too long.
They're a beacon of ill discipline in need of correction.
Which is why I intend to start with the worst school in the country.
You're only supposed to blow the bloody doors off.
You can't expect me to stay here. It's like Hogwarts for pikies.
What about the problems we had with the last batch?
Problems, Flash?
That lady, what, died?
She was old.
She was 38.
They're bloody animals!
The headmistress. She's worse than the children.
Snooty cow.
Emily Snooty Cow, do remember to stretch.
You owe the bank over £500,000.
Aren't you lucky?
St Trinian's is closing down.
Oh, my God!
It's no use relying on the grown-ups. We need to sort this out ourselves.
Got any ideas? Come on!
What about that? Bingo. It's one of the most valuable paintings in the world.
Theft! Now you're talking.
It's school challenge. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it now.
Remember, we have the school's reputation to uphold.
All right, girls, it's time to rock and roll. Now.
Let this guy make a remarkable queen.
You're up to something, and I will get to the bottom of it.
You wouldn't know the way to the hockey pitch, would you?